Hi, I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the ERR NETWORK CHANGED in Chrome. If you use Google Chrome, you may run into the occasional error that's unique to the browser. One of those errors is ERR NETWORK CHANGED, which signifies a problem with your internet connection. Until you resolve that issue, you won't be able to access any websites. In this video, we'll discuss what causes the ERR NETWORK CHANGE error in Chrome and how to fix it. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, what causes this error? The ERR NETWORK CHANGED error happens in Google Chrome. It appears when there is a problem with your network connection that prevents you from browsing the web. That problem might also prevent you from using other applications that connect to the internet. In almost all cases, the ERR NETWORK CHANGED error appears because of a problem with your IP address. The address might have changed suddenly, or the network may be unable to resolve it due to domain name system issues. You can't navigate the web without a valid IP address because your browser, Chrome in this case, won't be able to establish a connection with other servers. This issue can resolve automatically after a while, but you can speed up the process with some basic troubleshooting tips. If you have any connectivity or residential networking problem, your first approach should always be resetting the router. The process is as simple as unplugging the router's power plug, waiting for a minute, and then reconnecting it. When you plug in the router, it may take a minute or two to fully boot up again and restore your connection. Check the lights on the router to ensure the WLAN connection is working, and then return to the computer. In most cases, this process will solve the ERR NETWORK CHANGED error. If it doesn't, we can move on to more complex troubleshooting methods. If restarting the router doesn't work, you can reset the entire network configuration directly from the computer. That process involves renewing the computer's IP address and flushing its local DNS cache. You might already be familiar with browser caching, along with how to clear the browser cache in Chrome's cache. Fortunately, local DNS caching works similarly. Your computer stores DNS information locally, so it doesn't have to resolve the same URLs to IP addresses over and over. To reset the configuration in Windows, press the Windows plus R keys to launch the run program. Type cmd to open the command prompt from this window. Once the command window opens, type the following lines one at a time and hit enter after each one to execute the commands. These commands will flush the DNS and restart the Windows network settings. After executing them, try opening Chrome again and navigate to any page to see if ERR NETWORK CHANGED persists. You don't need to open the terminal to reset the network settings using macOS. Instead, remove the Wi-Fi or wired connection you're using from the network settings. Afterward, re-add the connection. This will reset its configuration. A proxy server is an intermediary between your computer and remote servers. Unlike a VPN, a proxy only routes traffic through specific connections, such as those used by apps and servers. If you use a proxy, it's probably either a SOX 5 or an HTTP server. SOX 5 proxies tend to be more private but slower. By contrast, HTTP proxy servers enable you to access websites that may otherwise be restricted. Although proxies serve a purpose, they can cause problems with your internet connection. To change your proxy settings in Windows, open the Start menu and type in Internet Options. Then select the option that appears in the menu. This will launch the Internet Properties Settings window. Go to Connections, then LAN Settings from this window. If the setting that says Use a Proxy Server for your LAN is ticked, disable it temporarily. While you're at it, make sure the option that says Automatically Detect Settings under Automatic Configuration is enabled. Click on OK to save the changes to the network configuration and check Chrome to see if the ERR NETWORK CHANGED message persists. If the error is gone, the proxy server was the issue. In that case, we recommend either not using a proxy server temporarily or switching to a different option. Either choice will enable you to browse the web using Chrome as usual. Changing the proxy settings in macOS works similarly. Go to System Settings, then Network, and select a service from the menu to the right. Click on Details, then Proxies for that service and choose between either manual or automatic proxy configuration options. Click on OK, then check Chrome to see if the error persists. If it does, the problem may lie within your computer's DNS settings. When you visit a website, the browser connects to a DNS server to see which IP address corresponds to the URL you're visiting. The DNS servers you use will depend on your device's configuration and ISP. In most cases, you don't need to configure your computer to use a custom DNS server because it will default to the option your ISP provides. However, if you run into connectivity issues in Chrome, you'll want to check your network settings. To do this in Windows, go to the Network Status screen and head to Advanced Network Options, then Change Adapter Options. The next screen will include a list of your available network connections. Several of them might be enabled, but only one corresponds to your active internet connection. If you're having trouble identifying it, look for the option that includes your Wi-Fi network's name. Right-click on that option and choose Properties. Then go to Internet Protocol Version 4, then Properties. By default, this screen will have the Obtain an IP address automatically and Obtain DNS server address automatically options enabled. If you're using a custom IP address or DNS servers, we recommend reverting to the default settings temporarily. If you want to continue using a custom DNS, you'll need to temporarily switch to a different option. This should prevent you from continuing to run into the ERR network changed error in Chrome. There are plenty of public DNSs you can use. Some of them will even help speed up your browsing because they may resolve requests faster. Once you've changed the DNS configuration, click on OK and check if the error persists in Chrome. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.